Security tip of the day. Watch out for spam instant messages. Email isn't the only thing that can bring you a spam. It also has a close cousin of unsolicited instant messages, or SPIM. Instant messages may also contain viruses and other malware. Please block messages from anyone except the permission list. Hope you follow this tip and stay secure online. Thank you.